Akshay, you swim with the sharks in Bollywood every day, but for Blue, you literally were swimming with the sharks. What was that experience like? Were you afraid?
When I started doing this, I knew there were a lot of other people with me, so the scary part was a little bit less. But yes, when I started going deep inside, I looked at them. They were so calm and docile. And before I going in, DOP, who's also been a DOP of Pirates of Caribbean, he told me, Akshay, these sharks are not going to harm you. It's a very simple thing. Just when they come near you, just be a part of the ocean. Just be there.
What does that mean?
You don't have to
move
so much. Don't freak out. They just flow. The other thing which troubles them is if they smell blood. And that's what, unfortunately, it happened to me also. I ever mentioned it to you. The scene was that I had to remove my oxygen tank because it's supposed to be over. And I had to remove my glasses because the villain had taken it off from my face. And now I can see everything blur. And this is happening inside the deck of the sunk ship. When you're in the water, there's no control. You don't have any control over yourself. So I hit my head and blood started coming out. And everybody saw each other. And suddenly, there was a panic. You could understand with the sharks, there was some kind of panic. They can smell very fast. One of the guys came and quickly put his hand on my head because I could not see, but blood is coming out of my head. And he put his hand on my head and slowly... Now, one guy started baiting the sharks and tried to get them away from me. And how quickly they got me. I literally didn't realize that it was very serious till they came and told me that it could have been very bad.
Actually, you're playing a bad guy
in
Blue. Is that more fun than the standard Hindi movie hero?
Yes, I enjoyed once playing it when I did that film called Ajnabi. You know, one is a black guy, completely... villainish kind, but this is a grayish. I still have humanity left. He has only one straight motivation in his life. He doesn't care about relationship or anything. He wants the treasure. He wants the money. It's very monotonous to keep on playing good boy, good boy, good boy, haji, 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 haji every time. It's nice to say, no, I'll get you now.
Actually, you said in an interview that you still own the flat that your family first moved into when you came to Mumbai. Mm. And when professionally things are not going so well, you go back to that apartment and you look around and it makes you feel grateful for how much you've achieved and how far you've come. Now, this year so far has been a slightly bumpy ride. Did you ever feel the need to go back to that house?
Well, I go even if I give hits also.
It's what do you do there?
You know, there's something which is there in the roots that gives you power to face the world more and more. You know, at home, father, mom, they used to bring guava but never eat that. But the fun of going, the fun and going and robbing it and then eating it. And when those people used to come and shout and then running away and just, you know, making faces at them and running away, that's the fun is, and the watchman running behind you, throwing the sticker behind you. It's the greatest thing. Me going and remembering all that, and again robbing the guava, and this time the watchman not saying anything. Because, sir, aaiye na sir, pura jhaadi le jaiye aap.
So then how do you deal with the fact that after this, you know, complete pinnacle, you were on such a high, there were a couple of films that, stalled that ascent.
There's no human being who's always been successful, 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 and then he dies successful.
So when that negativity is happening, what do you do? Do you just shut off?
This is not the first time it has happened, the negativity thing. So all you have to do is take another step, go towards something else.
But actually, when I was watching Kambhatishk,
all
I could think was, why did he do this? So why did you do it?
Why? What is wrong with Kambhatishk?
I thought it was just very coarse. The humor was, I think it crossed the line of taste somewhere. Did you never get that feeling while you were making it?
No, I would not say that at all because it is about a male not liking a female and a female not liking male. You've not seen the movie called Ugly Truth?
No.
It's the same thing. It's about Gerard Butler not liking females. he hates it. And about female things, she hates men. 4.5 star. But I understand it. And I repent the whole fact. And I'm sorry to my audience that I use the word bitch. It's not a right language. We come from that land where we don't use these kind of language. In 1970s, 80s, we have always used the word kutte, main tera khoon pee jaunga. It's basically mean is dog, I'll drink your blood.
So you thought you're doing a translation?
Haram zade. What is the meaning of haram zade? Tell me.
I'd rather not.
Aap Hindi mein bol sakte hain, Angrezi mein mat bolna kabhi. It's okay, fine. But not using it, and again I say, I apologize for that. Maybe, yes. Even I felt a little bit bad about it when I sat down with my family and I saw it. And I felt not good about it. And I said, this, I did it wrong. I'll never ever do it again.
You have, Akshay, reached such a pinnacle of success. You've done 120 movies. You've seen the highs, as you said. You've seen the lows. Do you ever think about what's next? How do you evolve into the next act? You have been talking about slowing down in the next 2-3 years.
Yes, I have been, and I want to slow down. I'm doing a film with Deepa Mehta. They're going to still name it. It's a lovely film based in Canada. It's called Biba Munda. And I think she herself has written the whole film. And I wouldn't dare do that. But this time I want to try that.
Do you think that your choices that you're making, like you talked about Deepa Mehta's movie, is that evolving in any way, the choices of scripts? Are you moving away from, you know, the comedy, the action?
No, I will not move away from all these things. I'll still keep on doing it. But when something like this comes to my way, I will try this also.
And actually, finally, when Twinkle was asked, was there anything about you that surprised her after you got married? She said that I didn't realize he was so smart. He was smarter than I'd expected him to be.
Did she say that?
She said that. So behind all the mindless movies that you do, is there an intellectual somewhere?
If you do a mindless movie, you can't be intelligent? What are you saying?
The films don't reflect how smart you are?
If I was smart enough, then I would have had a lot of businesses. But I don't know anything besides doing films. I don't know whether I'm smart or not, but I think I'm street smart, yeah. And that's all, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.